Hello, today's video we're going to learn how you can activate your GB WhatsApp when it has expired. Let's get started. You open WhatsApp app, click on WhatsApp app, and click on agree and continue. Then type your number. So here you have to type your number you use on WhatsApp. After typing your number, click on next. Then if you want to edit your number, you can edit and then press OK. Then press continue. You press on continue. Then allow. Then they're going to send you an SMS or a verification. Or they can verify automatically, so just detecting. Then click on continue. Click allow. Click on got it. Okay, got it. Then here you're going to type your names. So let me type Pony as my name. Then click on next. Then you may see that your WhatsApp has been activated. Then what you have to know, this WhatsApp can differentiate personal or message from group message. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe on my channel. See you next time. Ciao.